Y'all, don't get me wrong. Revival was okay at best. It had some pretty good songs, and I didn't mind Chloraseptic. However, it was revealed that Chloraseptic was getting a remix with a new verse from Eminem and a guest verse, finally, from 2 Chainz. And after listening to that song, I only really have one question to say about the song. Why is the remix better than the original?